New tonight, local exterminators say they've seen a rash of bed bugs in the Jackson area, and now some of the bugs are becoming immune to the chemicals used to kill them. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite explains why the problem is getting worse.
More and more cases of bed bugs are being reported each day across the nation. Now, local exterminator James Brockman says he's treating more cases of bed bugs than ever.
A few months ago, we only received a few calls. Here in the past week, I've received 4 calls in 1 week alone.
Brockman says he believes the problem is getting worse because people travel more and the bugs can become resistant to pesticides. He also says people have become more educated about bed bugs, so they're reported more often.
It doesn't matter socioeconomic status, and the housekeeping is not even a factor. When bed bugs hitchhike from one location to another, as long as there's a warm body that comes there for them to feed, they'll thrive and they'll reproduce.
Bed bugs are about the size of a tick and typically come out at night. They pose no serious health risk, but they do bite. Brockman says bed bugs can easily become a growing problem, even if you bring just a couple home.
Given a lot of variables, you could have a severe problem. Once they start laying eggs, you could begin to develop a problem in the first 30 days. Within 90 days, it would obviously be more of a problem, and just in a few months, you could have hundreds of bed bugs in your room.
They're called bed bugs, but they could also be in your couch. Now, they usually hide out around the piping on your cushions or your mattress. If you do have them, they're pretty hard to get rid of, so you'll want to call in an exterminator. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, today, the Environmental Protection Agency is warning against using outdoor pesticides inside the house to kill the bugs. And the agency also warns some pest control companies are taking advantage of the situation.